I really think that Damon believes that everything he's done, every move that he's made, he's done for love. It's twisted, but kind of sad. Why don't you let people see the good in you?
Because when people see God, they expect good.
Be the better man, Damon.
And I don't want to have to live up to anyone's expectations.
You do not come into my town threatening people I care about. Going after Elena, bad move.
He's always been there for me when I needed him.
You know, I came to this town wanting to destroy it. Tonight, I found myself wanting to protect it. How does that happen?
And I said that vampires don't have to feel pain, that they can turn it off if they shut out their humanity.
I did it for a very long time.
It's not just that she makes him a better person, and she does, but he changes her too. Damon challenges her, surprises her. He makes her question her life, beliefs. Damon is either the best thing for her, or the worst. For the longest time, you wanted to be with me. But you were scared that I'd find out how awful you are, but it doesn't matter anymore because I don't care.
Well, she's not supposed to be this person. I'm fine with her either way, brother.
And that's what love should be. You should love the person that makes you glad that you're alive. Sorry that I met you. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive.
You want what everybody wants. You want passion. An adventure.
So what do you want?